That's good. Kumbura. Kumbura.
Honey, not when I know about that.
Come dog. Go, move on. Fish. I see buckwheat. Wanting my bone. Hey, Jobo. to have Tokwe just here with her little branch. And then just in front of her we've got Sabakwe. We have better view on. Just amazing, graceful elephant over there. And then fishing, catching up with the herd, walking. Just behind me, over here we've got Sitombe. Hi Sitombe, how am I going? Morning go. And the top way moving in again. And then Jabulani over there. We're moving closer to the feeding spot. We'll see Khanyisa there in the front with all the females. And following there with Sabakwe again. Then she moves on his left side with Timisa just behind her. And then fishing. That's a buckle. Are also having a quick bite, and then Tommy catching up with us again over here. She derooted, but we're catching up again. And over there you can see Khanyisa. Some of the dust. This dry winter. Thanks, Abaco. And on the left is Booby. That's a Siri. Trying to catch up with Khanyisa. Watching me. Oh, Timmy. Timmy also been an orphan. Coming from Timbavati Umbabat. She was found on her own. Her mother died. They found her body carcass. Tokwe, see they're all lining up. Just behind Khanyisa we've got Kumbura. Also an orphanage that joined us in 2009. Hi Kumbura.
Kumbura, Mugo.
Trying to get a view here of little Khanyisa between Kumbura's legs. There you go. There's our little baby girl, Khanyisa. She'll also follow Lundi. So Khanyisa always following Lundi. And then during the day in the bush, she'll join up with Booby again. But while we walk out, Kumbura also very protective of Khanyisa. So she's also one of the Alo mothers, although I would say more maybe like a sister. She's not drinking from Kumbura. A nice view of Lundi and Khanyisa. So we actually reached the feeding spot and they will spend some time down here. Off you go, Khanyisa. Timisa pausing us again.